And we have an update now about a story we told you about just a little while ago. Vista Del Mar and El Segundo just reopened between Grand and 45th Street. There was a major crash there earlier today. Police say a driver was going on Vista Del Mar when he lost control. There's the car right there. Flipped over several times. It rolled several times and then crashed into a fence. Both the driver and the passenger were taken to the hospital.